What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? I think my headphones broke, so I'm back to using the big ones. And let me tell you, I can't hear a damn thing. I can barely hear myself talk right now. So I'm gonna have to control myself that I'm not fucking shouting during the stream, but anywho, another thing I'm gonna do is actually lower my speaker volume. Hopefully that doesn't affect the stream volume. It shouldn't, but hopefully. Anywho, I have to do this. Source projector. Let's go ahead and do that. Boom. Boo-ba-booey. Sorry for reasons. Bring it off stream for a second. Just so that people don't get confused and make the wrong assumptions. Let's fire that up now. Alright. And we can close that. Should be going. There we go. Why am I not hearing? Audio. Why am I not hearing it? What the fuck? What up, Donut? There we go. Now we can hear it. Cool. Planet X. We got Sebastian Photon.
I'm going in.
Oh. Oof. Not much, man. What's good with you? Not much. Yo, you did not stream for long enough today, because I did not get a chance to tune in. I was helping my brother set something up, and just totally did not have time to tune in. Who can we snipe? I don't know, but we got the plasma auto rifle. It said mic isn't working right? Oh, okay. It's all staticky. That sucks, man. Well, since you're here, how does my audio sound? So I can't tell if the game is too loud or too quiet, or if I'm too loud or too quiet. I know I'm usually super fucking loud. So I've actually lowered the mic gain and moved it further away from me. Switch to the regun carbine. I guess we have that. Won't know until you start shooting. You sound good right now. Game is loud enough you could hear it, but I can hear you clearly over it. Okay, cool. That's good enough for me. Got the ray gun. Whoa, it's dark. Never remember which is the right way to go here. It's leads me into the base. There's the brain. So I went the wrong way. Okay. Oh, here we go. Picked up a non-USB headset just to find out my mic and speaker jacks don't work properly. Aw, dude, that sucks. Sorry to hear that. And there's the ring. And I just fell all the way to the start. Okay. Is it a wiring issue, or like the jacks just messed up? Does this lead anywhere? It does not. Okay. Back down to the start. I have the brain. I fell off the ledge again. Yo, the pathing in this one is a little rough. Oh, I hear them time splitters. I think it's a wiring issue because I get a bunch of static when I plug it in, but I won't get any audio out. Ooh. That's no good. I fought one time splitter that whole level. Okay. New level, new bot set, new arcade bot, new playable character, holy shit! We got so much stuff. Well, I guess we did just unlock the last three missions, so... Planet X. Angel Perez. Nice underboob. Oh, they start me up here. Hello? What? What the fuck exploded? Okay, fuck this. We're jumping down. I don't know who's throwing grenades at me. Hey, sushi! Fucking... Oh, you! Okay, that took out half my health. And he wasn't the only one. As for the audio and mic jacks in the front panel, when I plug them into the ones on the motherboard, they just don't do anything. Ooh. That sounds like bad drivers, almost. Really don't want it to be a bad MOBO. Gun. Sci-fi auto rifle is nice, but This thing's just rapid fire. I guess I checked all my drivers up to date, so I don't know. Yeah, I don't know, dude. It sucks though. Fuck, 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 fuck! These look like they're wearing cardboard boxes. What consoles was Time Splitters on? So the first one's PS2 only, I believe. The second and third one were on PS2 and GameCube, and I want to say they were both on Xbox, but it may have just been the third one. Let's get that health. Yeah, they were all out on PS2. Brain is not up here. At one point in time, I owned all three of them for the PS2, but I've since lost my PS2 copy of the third game. So now I have it on GameCube. Feels more or less the same. You just shot me point blank with a rocket launcher. Ah. Holy shit. Oh, we're gonna die. We're probably gonna die. So close to death. I don't know where the exit is, too. Oh. I like the game because it reminds me of Perfect Dark. It does, very much so. I started my first playthrough of Perfect Dark yesterday on stream. Never played it before. I've only played the remake, which I heard wasn't the best. Fuck! Alright. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. Alright. Alright, so let's not goof around up here. Let's get the fuck down, because we got dickheads with rocket launchers up here. And why do we need a sniper rifle if we can auto-aim? There was a remake of Perfect Dark on the 360. Was that not a remake? Or was that a sequel? Oh, it's a sequel. Okay. I thought it was a remake. But shows what I know. Prequel, sequel, sequel to the prequel. I don't know. They did a remake of the N64 version. Yeah, I thought they did. Fuck! Alright, the ray gun kinda sucks. Ray gun carbine. Now that is a beast of a weapon. I think it was a remake of the N64 version, just a port and re-replay. Maybe. Like I said, I don't know. I'm not versed in the series or anything. I wonder if we can... That was the wrong button. Did I not get that rocket launcher? Maybe not. Maybe I already had it. I don't think, think Cock Donut is right. They may have modified it for that replay, because I know they modified Jet Force Gemini. Come on, I know you guys see me. Or not. Haven't seen you stream in a while, Cock Donut. And Tato, yeah, they did announce it, but it was just a short teaser trailer. It's, never played it, but when I see gameplay of it, it always seems off to me for some reason. Yeah, I don't know. I know they did some tweaking to the rear replay, so maybe it's just that. God dang circle. Ain't here. Is it this way? Aha. So I'm today, but I'm having some mic issues. Be back soon once I get a new mic. Gotcha. Yeah, that does suck, man. New level. I barely did that any slower. Alright, time for punishment.
Ready?
Controls didn't work well in the Xbox version. Well, they offered the option for new controls or old controls. Jeez, they keep starting me in different places. Whoa! Whoa! There are so many of them now. I'm actually sure I killed that guy. Not the ray gun. Anyway, let me catch up on chat. Never played Jet Force Gemini. I feel like I missed a lot of N64 games. I wish I'd seen that because I didn't. Probably would have played it all the way through. Anybody played Shadow Man? Is it good? I've played a little bit of Shadow Man on the Dreamcast. It seemed alright. I didn't beat it, but it seemed alright. Well, that guy's not up there anymore. Okay. One of the few horror games on N64 didn't know it was a Dreamcast, though. Yeah, Dreamcast, I think, was the ideal way to play it. Oh, fuck. Alright, come on. Fight them around the corner. Why did that sound like it was behind me? I do love me some horror games. If I played Visage Picadona. Oh. No, I never even heard of it. It's available, I'll have to check it out. I've actually heard people say that it out-Resi 7'd Resi 7. For a game that costs, what, like $5? $30 or $40. Oh, okay. I didn't think it was that much. Shit. I don't know if I killed them or if they're running up the stairs or not. Get that health I passed before picking up the brain so that I can have a smooth ride out of here. Earth is full of Easter eggs, secrets, and all that. Lately, in my downtime, when I can actually play games, I've been playing Hand of Fate. I don't know what that is. Yeah, Potato was streaming some Visage. I think Brando streamed it too. And someone else. Alright. Oh, he got shot. That was the day our good friend Billy Bitch Kicks had death by nerf. All these empty rooms. Oh, I guess he did die. I don't normally beat that first try on hard mode, and I'm even more confused that I beat it the first time on hard mode, but the second time on medium. New playable character! Noice! I'm debating saving Mansion for last because it's my favorite level. We're gonna do the docks. Jacques Mizier.
Okay, we leave.
This is like a pseudo stealth level. Never mind. Time Splitters looks popular, but it's another one of those games that I've never played. It was pretty popular, yeah. And if you're digging Perfect Dark and GoldenEye, you should totally play it. Hello. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, there he is. Is there another one of you fuckers up there? Look into it for sure. So I own all three of them, like I said. I may emulate 2 and 3. Only because if you play them in Dolphin, you can get a mouse look plugin. God dang it. This is the sniper level. I didn't realize I had this thing. Okay. Nothing down there. Whoa. Who the fuck? And it's got fantastic music. Cleared out the landing zone. Now we just need to plug my phone in. And go get the bag. Does this game have melee or can you only use guns? I mean, you get flappers. But this game is damn near impossible that way. Even on easy mode. Alright, Sticky Doctor, Mr. Stick, Stick Man, Stick, it's Patat bedtime. See you later, man. Alright, Dr. Professor Potato Man. Thank you for stopping by. I will catch you later. Have sweet dreams. I just wonder what Aghanim's up to. Well, no, not really. I mean, he just wants to play some volleyball, I think. Grenade launcher, say? Hi, Pix. I was wondering, using the reward for melee only. I'll do it like once per level, but I'm not gonna get any farther with it. Like, oh, that was dumb. Where'd that other dude go? There he is. Oof. Someone's been eating too many donuts. But yeah, sushi, if you wanna use it, you can. I'll do what I can. I'm not doing very good with guns right now, but that's because I'm using the goddamn grenade launcher. Oh, Sushi, are you going to bed too? Strats I can pull off with the slappers. Oh man. I didn't even know I got a shotgun. Punching time splitters. Wait for him. Any more of them? Oh, here we go. Alright, well, the time splitters themselves aren't that much of a problem with the slappers. But that was easy mode. Bot set, bot, awesome. Stuff I'm never gonna use. So we got Olga Strom. Mm-hmm.
Hang on. Yeah, give me 5. Okay, I'll do it.
That was a interesting animation. I just wonder what gear him. Oh, I don't want to ever gear him's up to. He's just a sword. Grenade! Did I hit them both? Who's still throwing grenades? Oh, that guy. Even still, I just wonder what Vati is up to. He was pretty cool. I liked him as a villain. Ah! What other Zelda villains do we have? Ooh. Who the hell are these guys dropping their guns? Because I am almost out of ammo. Wow, he didn't even touch me. Here we go. Now we've got some ammo. I know there's some other assholes in here. You know what I wonder? I wonder what Pix is up to. And why we're not playing Left 4 Dead. Who the fuck? Since you say you've never played it, why are we not playing it? I'm always up for some Left 4 Dead. See, we got a third player. We won't be able to hear him talk, but we got him in the game. Alright, I know you guys are coming. First, second, or both? I have both. Oh! I don't know what's going on with my headset either, but it's... give me one second. I don't know what's going on with my headset either earlier, but it seems to be recording audio fine now. Yeah. Sometimes weird shit happens with audio drivers, you just gotta restart. Alright, the turret. Hello? Who spawned? Alright, hard mode. Oh. I'll be down to play it next Monday. Yeah, I reset the computer to swap USB ports since it's working fine now, but Pixunia is currently working. Did he say so? Is he working? Oh, gotcha on work lurk, so I have to be mute. I completely missed that.
Are you feeling sorry for yourself? Well, you should be, because you are dirt! You make me sick, you big baby!
Hi, Spaz. How are you? Just working. Yeah. I feel that, man. I feel that. I'm throwing my mad insults before I lurk. Gotcha. Always appreciated.
Loser! You're a loser! Are you feeling sorry for yourself? Well, you should be, because you are dirt!
Oh,
you make me sick, you big baby!
No, don't shoot me. Ah!
Fuck, I am almost out of ammo and almost out of health. And I'm dead. Okay. Ay-yi-yi. Let's try that again. Let's try not to get blown the fuck up. Or I'll just lose a shitload of health from getting shot. That works too. I gotta move. You know, I'd like to not lose 2/3 of my health before leaving the starting zone. But I mean, I guess I just gotta get good. We're gonna beat the mansion with strats like this. Ow. Who? Where? There. Ugh. Who protects me? Oh, damn.
Hmm.
Okay. Is that all of you assholes out here? No, it was not. Who the fuck was that? Oh, man. So not gonna make it through here. I didn't even see that guy. All right. Sniper doesn't auto aim. Super spooky. What's going on, Lozo? Saving your favorite level for last. I have this one, spaceport, and then the mansion. Oh, geez. Also, I don't know if you're saying super spooky just because of this. But I found it hilarious that this game is listed with the horror tag. People must have really not liked that mansion level. Ah. Cause zombies. Fucking sniper rifle. Sniper douche over here. And mutants, yeah, kinda, you know, a little bit. There's a bit of body horror in this game, I guess. Time Splitters level tier lists? Ooh. I'll be honest, this one's towards the bottom of my tier list. Mansion's definitely top tier. 100%. If people can do Bible character tier list, then this can do tier list. I don't know, man. Bible's got some wacky characters. Hail to the job. Yeah, I would say We'll have to actually, like, look at the level list after this. So... Oh, hail to the Job. Yeah, Mansion's definitely top tier. I do kinda like Planet X, but some of the platforming can be a little bit bad. I don't like this level because of all the friggin' snipers. And Spaceport has just way too many turrets and spawning enemies. Uh-oh. Tomb is pretty fun. And the Chinese restaurant is also pretty fun. Cyberden kind of sucks. The docks is, or not the docks, the village is a lot of fun. Alright, where's that guy gonna go? Last time I went through here, I got assaulted by some dude that I didn't expect to be there. Planet X is a great step up on easy, but drops off medium and hard. Yeah, I just wonder what a guardian is up to. Ah, fuck. Who in the... Oh. Who the fuck? Alright, there should be no more gunmen on this side of the map, so... Let's go ahead and... I do kind of like how Planet X changes where, like, where you start and all that stuff. Instead of just adding more enemies, like, you actually take a different path through the whole level. Tomb is a rough is rough, but the baseline on everything to be great and best needs to beat Tomb. Yeah. It's an excellent start level. There was health here the whole time. That helps immensely. I would like this level a bit more if it had more of a stealth element to it, but instead it's just Sniper Haven. Hey man, long day for me, but just wanted to stop by really quick and say hope you're having a great night. Thank you very much, I appreciate that, and I hope you're having a great night too. Thank you for stopping by. I haven't seen you on for a couple of days, and I don't know if it's just because you haven't streamed or because I've missed you, but... I will tune in as soon as I am able to. As soon as I get a chance to catch you. I would say this is a worse village. See, the thing is, I like village. Oh my god. Last day was Saturday. I meant to continue on Sunday but got busy. Gotcha. Yeah, village is this, but just better in every way. Yeah, the music is good, and I like this level thematically. I don't know. Can do without all the snipers. Like, every one of them. Okay, we're just gonna go it. Oh! I just wonder what Boris Johnson is up to. You know? I kinda do. I don't even know who Boris Johnson is, but now I'm wondering what he's up to. Assault is so good. Yeah, the game mode. Oh, is Man Assault something that I'm not aware of? Is that what Boris Johnson is from? I don't know. He's making a reference that I don't understand. We kind of do that to each other. But more often than not, he understands mine. Oh, the assault shotgun. Gotcha. Alright. So we do S, A, B, C, D, and F. Is that what we're doing? So there's 6 tiers, and there's 9 levels. S tier. And this is just across the board. I'm not going by difficulty. Alright, man, I gotta lay down. I'll be lurking until my TV goes to sleep. Definitely catch you next time. Thank you very much, man. You have a great night. Thank you for stopping by. Yeah, I'm not doing it by difficulty. I'm just doing overall. You can even say this is hard mode if you want. Mansion S tier. I'd put Chinese and A level, and I'd put Tomb and Village at a B level. Planet X and Chemical Plant probably a C. I might also put Cyberden in a C, just because I kind of like the way that the level layout changes after you change the doors. Docks and Spaceways are a D. I don't think I give anything really a failing grade. It could depend if it's great on the board, because Mansion's great for final levels on hard. It's probably the most complex, but not exactly bullshit or really straightforward like the Space... Yeah. Alright, R108, let's do it. Okay. I love the music of this stage. Can I get hit by the... Oh, it just pushes me. Okay. Well, I guess I am a robot. So, I mean, if a robot got hit by a car... Probably fare off better than most meat sacks would. Ha! Something's crawling in my shirt. Went outside for like 2 seconds and just got blasted with bugs. Alright, easy mode. I'm like, where's all the enemies? Every level has just amazing music, even if the level's bad, music is often its good aspect. Yeah, I agree. I can't think of a single song that I don't like. Love the remix they did with both these tracks in Return to Planet X track, yeah. I think this level, wasn't this level in Time Splitters 3, too? Oh. Got the minigun. Do kind of closest to the warehouse, but that's because it's silent and slow to my memory. Warehouse. Don't recall. I also like how this one is just grab your duty-free goods and board the Yarrow Express. It's literally just get your lunch. Why are there so many aliens that don't want a man to have his lunch? I don't know, but... I could have sworn they put you on planet or the spaceport. Challenge mode available. But you don't actually have to beat all the levels, you just have to beat Spaceways? That's interesting. Alright, Gretel, let's do it. Mission data now online. It's a robot with a yo-yo. Must be an incredible luncheon. Yes. Do you think we'll see Aurora Borealis? Oh, they're outside. They're behind me. Okay. Okay. That was not a good start. That was not a good start. Yes, Pix. Steamed hams. Alpha Centauri? Is that a Star Trek reference? See, we're only on medium and there's already kind of bullshit levels of enemies. Excuse me? I love the random banter over the intercom. They're obviously grilled. Oh, it's an Albany expression. But I love the challenge mode. Oh yeah, challenge is great. So many neat new maps, like grocery store with the elevator version of the main theme. Yup. Oh, I see. See, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard this expression before. Come on. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely in your stream. May I see it? Nope. Oh, they were right in my face. That hurt. Health up here. There's turrets. There's lots and lots of turrets. Resident Evil, this time of year, this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your village? There was health up here. Okay. Can I see it? Only on DLC. Fool me once. Look how they spawn in boxes. Like, I'm not gonna notice that. Oh, where did you come from? Why did you go that way? Why'd you do that? It's not cool. And they took the health away. At least the armor's still there. Kirby Armin! Take your time. This time, baby! Probably gonna fail this one anyway. Got that minigun. Oh. Okay. Not doing good for health. And they're blind as shit.
Regrettably announced the delay of flight 47 to Alpha Centauri.
Fuck, I wish there was health.
Yeah.
Could have sworn there was health somewhere. Oh. Who the f- oh. Someone got me. Alright. Boo. Yeah. That one sucked. Curbing though. All right, that dude just never spawned. Fine with it. Playing peekaboo. Okay. Let's get that ammo. I guess I can't hold any more minigun ammo. Okay. The rocket launcher. Fuck. Dicks! Dicks! Excuse me? What is my life? Playing sound alerts I can't hear. Internal turmoil. I do like that the time splitters are these weird skinless forms. Yeah. They just look like skeletons with meat chunks on them. Pretty cool. Favorite level time. Ready to watch that death count skyrocket? We got Peekaboo Jones. Oh, yeah. And who's the other one? Is Mary Beth Casey, I think, is the other one. Oh, right. Forgot I didn't have that turned on. Oh! Here we go. Oh! I think this level is just A pluses all around. No, there was Mary Beth and Joe Beth. I forget which one's which. The music for this level. Oh my god.
Nice fucking model!
Oh! Come on. No. Decap him. Yeah, we gotta knock that shotgun out of his hand. Oh. Save that health for later. Ah! Oh! Like right now. Ah! So, yeah, who thought about deer head turrets? That is some of the most clever game design. Oh. There. Flashbacks to the challenge here with the fists, right? You know, Behead the Undead is one of the best game modes. It's the original zombie mode. God, they can't pick the shotguns back up. I'd be hella screwed then. Alright. Oh! I know somewhere in this room, I walk backwards because someone spawns behind you with a shotgun. It's such a unique experience that's pretty creepy at the start, but you actually really enjoy how hard yet fair it is. Yeah. Maybe it's this room. I don't want to get blindsided either. God, you can tell I spent so much time on this level. Alright. Going back for health. Where was it? Go. Could have totally killed me. You're not cool unless you go up to the top of the gallows. Ho-ho! Credits. Even though I still got two more difficulty modes and then challenge mode. The only downside is this exact section, because navigation can be wonky. A little bit. DMC 1 credits. No, it's a Doctor Who episode. Hey, thank you. Know that the credits ever actually end. I think you have to skip them. Time splitters will return. Okay, yeah, I guess it just loops. New arcade bot set available. New arcade bot. Alright. Man, what a weird way to say sequel is coming, right? I know there's a glitch you can do where you shoot their head off right as they're standing up, and they actually walk around without a head. Time Splitters did it before Marvel thought it was cool. Ain't that the truth? Oh, there's two of them. got her. Oh, I always forget about that guy. More focus on the ones up the stairs. Wow, why is my aim terrible this round? Where'd he go? Where did he go? There he is. I also like that they give you plenty of ammo for this. Like, if you run out of ammo, you really don't understand how to do headshots. Health though is just because shotguns hurt. Oh, only spawned two of them. Shit. Oh. Oh, they spawned two of them. Another one of you motherfuckers. Alright. Health time. If there is any health left in the level, I got that one. Got that one. The one behind the wall over there. I got the one near the kitchen. How about this one? Got that one. Fuck, did I get every single health kit? I did. Ooh, that sucks. Yeah, because there's no health back there that I know of. Uh-oh. Oh, there's two of them. Yeah! Alright. I gotta use the bathroom real quick, and then we're gonna take on hard mode. BRB! Alright. Here we go. So with Mary Beth Casey. So many zombies. Wasn't there a jacket zombie here last time? I guess not. Alright. Ah! We got that guy. Spawned. Who the fuck spawned? Who done it? I don't know who spawned. Mr. Policeman Zombie. I know you're there. How about your buddy? Oh, that one hurt. Save that health for later. Oh, yep, like right now. Let's go get the health. Total concentration. Oh. Oh, we got them both. That was a twofer. Every single shot went around his face. Oh. There is still health in the level. There is still hope. Of course they spawn them earlier in the level, okay. Come on out here, buddies. Is that both of them? Nope. Kneecap him. Come on, cop zombie. I wasn't even aiming for that guy. Oh, okay. Forgot that dude was there. We got this. Third time's charm, right? Thank you. Sorry, I'm kind of quiet right now. I'm just very much in the zone. Levels very much practice makes perfect, so. Aw, what the fuck? I haven't taken any damage until then. Okay, bastard. God, where did he go? Boom. Okay. auto-aim is not on my side. I was not exactly prepped for this. Let's, Woof! Oh, bunny nuts. What in the... Alright, that was some bullshit. Auto-aim is not on my side at the moment. Alright, we got this. Yeah, we got this. He's not usually there. Actually, where did he come from? Not normally there. Oh, what the fuck was that? Ow. Thank you. Okay. Let's move on through. Take a minute. He spotted me and I didn't hit him, so we gotta wait. I am really confused. Did that one cop zombie from right here get alerted from across the level? Sleepy? Yeah, me too. After I beat this, I'm probably gonna call it a night and then I'll come back tomorrow for some challenge mode. But thank you for sticking around, Sushi. Sorry, I've been a little quiet on this level. It's this one's a doozy, so I'm just in the zone. Something just spawned and I don't know where. Let's get that health. It's kind of spacing out for a moment. Yeah. Oh, what the f- That's not fair! He's not there normally.
Oh, don't shoot me.
Basically. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Yeah, it's kind of a loud sound alert. Alright. Get them both taken care of. So I can come back here later. That's my friend getting pelted with Nerf darts. I guess it played twice. I don't know why it did. You got a twofer. Two for one special. Playable character. And that is the whole game on all three difficulties. What did we unlock? We had the graveyard, site, streets, castle, bank, mall, compound, war zone. How many characters did we unlock? A lot. So we have the pillar alien. He's in a cardboard box. Spaceway stewardess.
Limey.
What? What did she say?
I'm Anna. Fly me.
Fly me? What is this game rated? Female cyborg. Badass cyborg. Lumberjack, the gas mask soldier.
Okay, we leave.
Suit hoodlum, Chinese chef. You've seen a lot of these already. Girl zombie, fishwife mutant, priest mutant, eyes mummy. Cultist. So, yeah, lots of characters. And then obviously all the major players from the levels. And then we got challenge mode. So there are a lot of challenges. I forget exactly how many. Some of them are insanely hard. My personal favorite one's Behead the Undead. But we'll, yeah, we'll give one round of Behead the Undead.
Oh, yeah.
50 zombies in 2 minutes? I can do that. Oh. I'm not counting deaths in here unless death means failing the challenge. All right. So that was the first Be of the Undead. I want to say there are 9 challenges in total. Each one has an ABC, so that's 27 challenges. We just did one of them. 26 left to go. And that's where I'm going to pick it up next time. Good shit. Good shit. We actually got through the main game on all difficulties faster than I expected. And with far fewer deaths than expected. I think I am gonna head on over to a buddy. I just raided him the other night, but he's at 48 followers. He's got the average view count, I want to say. And he is going super fast in Jedi Knight right now. Let's go say what's up to Still Floating. And, thanks again. I will catch you guys next time. He's doing a speedrun. I hope I don't, like, distract him or something like that. But, is the raid working? I don't see the button. Yeah, have a good night, everybody. Thank you all for sticking around. I will catch you next time. Is it working? I already have a raid in progress. I don't see the button. I don't see the button. It said it was canceled. I already have a raid in progress. What? Okay. There we go. All right. I don't know what happened there, but Looks like it's going through now. But yeah, thanks again, everybody. I'll catch y'all next time. Y'all have a great night, and see ya.